away. I sleep through the days, cry through the nighttime. I'm caught in an empty space. It takes effort to fight. I don't have the strength. I'm holding on to what's still left of me. When the when you feel like you just slept through all the best years of your life, when you can't find your way, when each day ends the same, when you lost the fight inside of you, is there anything worth holding on to? Is stronger. I'm a prisoner in my own skin. I'm not good on my own. I need to be cared for. Someone to help these days begin. There are dreams I've let die that I've just pushed aside. I need to find out how to turn the dark back into light. When all the warmth disappears, when it's been one of those years, when you're running from the truth because you're scared what you might find, when your heart's beyond repair, when you wake and no one's there, when your home consists of only you, is there anything worth holding on to? Maybe tomorrow my heart will reawaken and I can find what I've